That is some wild shit. I knew you'd been in it, but damn, Alfred.
After my last tour, I chose to come to Gotham. That path led me to a life I'd never imagined.
Tech-powered street gangs, secret societies, heroes in capes. Sounds so ridiculous when you say it out loud.
I thought I was done with war. All I did was trade one for another. The combatants change, the battle fronts shift, but the costs still add up.
Yeah. We both have the scars to show for it.
Bruce blamed himself for your death, and for the darkness that followed. But even in the worst of times, we saw that you had the potential to emerge as a better man.
Some days I barely feel human. Let alone a better man.
He believed in you. And was proud of how far you'd come. Especially after everything you've been through.
We don't have much time. Take the drone. It'll get you to the prison faster.
The regulators have breached the prison's perimeters and are making their way to Freeze's cell. The guards are completely outnumbered.
Then we'd better stop them right now. So, who wants to go first? Oh yeah, I enjoyed that. Yeah, the guards didn't give them much trouble. Belfry, what's Freeze's location?
Still in his cell, but the regulators are closing in on his position.
Gotta pick up the pace.
Not okay! I'd be dead if he hadn't.
Can you open the door to Freeze's cell?
I don't think so. They said the scanner won't work without his prints.
Even if I wasn't stuck like this, I wouldn't help you.
Fine. Time for a new plan. If I can figure out where the guard went, I can find things he touched and assemble a complete handprint. Gate guards wear boots that leave these kind of prints. Should be easy to retrace the steps. Hey, Belfry. I got two survivors. One of them will need to be thawed out of here.
Understood. I'll let Montoya know where to find them.
Finally! Some entertainment!
It's partial. Still useful. Well, it's a partial print. I knew I'd get it. Yes, that looks good. Was that? My favorite combination. Enclosed spaces and explosives. Why would Freeze leave without his cooling gear? It's suicide.
He must still be recovering from your encounter at Elliott Center. You might still be able to catch him.
I'll get him. courtyard. Got it.
Didn't you just come from there?
Does not look good.
I told you before, letting me die would have been easier. Now, nothing can stop what's coming.
Over. it up, and the warden will throw you in a hole for the rest of your life.
I will bring darkness to the world.
Thank you.
will be your doom.
Freeze. There's nothing left for you to do but surrender.
This was meant to be my greatest creation.
You could have started over. Your life didn't have to be about revenge.
To pick you up.
Put me back in my cell if you must.